number one for over a year, from October 2007 to July 2008. He has had his ups and downs in the past. But he is in it. He played an excellent match. Execute that backhand topspin with the reverse panel backhand as well. Spin. From the looks of it, you don't have the two playing techniques. For anyone outside of China. For Wang Hao at this time, he's pinning him down on the backhand. When he steps around receive, as this is of course the strength of Xu Xin, but wants to win this first game against his compatriot. Wang Hao. There. He has a really great forehand topspin. Against him, though, are pretty. That's not that many possibilities with the backhand. Wang Hao. Game point used, 11-8 the score on the second. Tennis for 6-7 years maybe. Xu Xin. As a left-handed player, puts a bit side spin on the topspin as well. It's now for the man in yellow. But it is game two, Xu Xin. That was a surprise to Wang Hao. We can see that's just and he does that, albeit a bit lucky.
Wow!
Favorite to win when he scores the next point. That is exactly what is happening. 12-10, 3 games to 1 for Wang Hao. Only one more left to score. Turned up the pressure and turned the tide completely. Wow. Points for him.
Wow.
And with a screaming backhand topspin, he secures this. Of Wang Hao. Has jumped into it with his backhand. And he has now screen, and this time he takes it. Wang Hao defeats Xu Xin 15-13 in the